This is Mike Blake. For the latest in sports, join me tonight on Newswatch at 10.